this drink. I've been to their house. She loved me, and that's how I learned how to love my husband. She was an example. She loved on that man, believe that way. He preached as hard as he was preaching. Yeah, we used to talk about him.
Hey, it's time.
He looked extra peppy tonight. And Bishop can't hide easy. They were free. We used to go to watch the movies together. We saw the Passion of Christ together. Amen. We used to hang out in the house together. That's where the anointing seeped in. Hallelujah. That's where you get a quick work. Hallelujah. See, that's what folks want to say. You hang around. Just hang around. And you're going to get a quick work. See, folks trying to figure out, Bishop, how they get so far? Because we used to be on the backside, hanging out with the pastor and the first lady. And the anointing, every time he opened his mouth, every time she opened her mouth, anointing just flowed. Because I got work to do. We got work to do in the name of Jesus. So as pastor, as bishop said, keep your connection. Keep your connection. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. To God be the glory. They messed around and gave me the mic.
That's it.
Messed around and found a battery. Because I ain't had a battery. The Lord ain't not supposed to say that. But they found a battery, prophetess. Hallelujah.
Hey, amen. Well, we just thank God. Amen. We're going to not hold you long. We're going to have a bishop come back. Amen. And we just thank everybody. And our band, Chief of Hell, they're just tight. They band. Come y'all some new flow.
Hallelujah.
Getting it in. I tell you, well, ain't that like, but you know what, again, like we remember the pastor. Because we went a minute, ain't had nothing but the spirit.
Okay.
Amen. That's how you know how to worship and know how to get into it.
Women in prayer.
Oh, yeah.
I tried, though. I gave my best. And I told Sharon, when she called me out of the blue, because I was pregnant, and she said, well, how long did you sit yourself? She said, when did pastor sit you down? I said, baby, pastor ain't sit me down. I sat myself down. I couldn't sing no more. And we were singing the tracks of somebody that had come before y'all, because we were determined to do some praise and worship. But after a while, God said, okay, you done showed me that you trying hard enough. Let me sing you some help. And so we thank God for the Ash family, amen. Hallelujah. The whole family. We thank God for Cassandra. She's sticking with us through thick and thin. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We thank God for Pastor Shaw. Ain't he school cop?
He's just cool like that. Huh? Cool like that?
And Lady Shaw and all them family, we thank God for them stepping in. Amen. God is just doing what he do, having his way, sending help from all over, throwing us off, catching us by surprise. And so we just thank him. We've got to give him the glory. We thank God for our children back there waiting because they don't want us to forgive them. This is Zechariah, the form of my testimonies. Amen. This 11-year ministry. That's why I mentioned him, because he kicked it off.
He's like, this is for real.
He's 11 years old this year.
Amen.
We thank God for Sister Cameron. Hallelujah. That's my mom. Cameron, my mom. I thought I was a mama. That's my mama. So it seems. Hallelujah. We thank God for baby girl Erin. She run the show. We just along for the ride. We thank God for Xavier. Thank God for baby Xavier. He wrapped it up, okay? He shut it down. Really?
It's over.
I promise you. Unless, you know, y'all trying to do another Jesus thing, it's not happening. Yeah. Xavier shut it back. Say, God, we can go out.
I tell you, without her, we'd be in trouble.
And all over the place. And that's the truth. Hallelujah. I'll be trying to give her a break.
It's hard.
I know. I said, I'll try.
Okay. Amen. We just thank God for came out with a nice little coat up on Sunday by our uncle, Pastor Shelton Keys, another son of Thunder, amen, to get on Sunday. Amen. He comes out in the morning, then on the afternoon, we have Pastor T. Phillips, the team, amen, from Wilson, North Carolina. Amen. So finish it up. Amen. Again, we have some food for you, so you don't go home all hungry and all stuff. You know it's Friday. Amen. I want to send you home with your belly aching. That'll be trouble. Might not be a whole lot, but it'll be something. Amen. So we just thank God again for everybody, First Lady, for Promised Land. Y'all did it up. For the new initiative, I ain't been there in a long time. Y'all coming up with the praise team. Yeah, girl. See, that's all right. I ain't been there in a minute. Things have happened. That's wonderful. Still growing. Got some blessings up in there too. We ain't afraid to sing. That's all right. Amen. God be the glory. Promised Land got going on. Amen. We just thank God again. So, nothing else, amen. We're going to have a month. Promised Land again. And this is everybody in our state. And we're going to go home and we just thank God. Amen. For all that He has done. Now, to ask thank you again for your spirit, amen. And sharing and doing a great job. Amen. With the spirit of excitement. Amen. Somebody excited for the Lord. Amen. That's how we should be. Amen. On fire. Amen. Something we cannot contain. Amen. So we're going to have a mission coming close to God. Amen. And bless the food. Move along.
Amen. Amen. My sons and daughters, my love. Amen. Amen. I tell you, Pastor Sproul, Pastor Kidder Jr., and Pastor Shelf will be doing our Holy Ghost revival this year. Amen. Pastor Sproul will be on Thursday, right? Pastor Kidder will be on Friday. We hope some of the members can come and be. Amen. With your pastor. Amen. We're looking forward to it. And we're proud of you all. We're proud of this ministry. One thing I can say about Pastor Eric and Carmen, they are real for God. They're genuine. They're real. Hallelujah. They're not in it for self gain, but they're in it, amen, for the glory of God. And those are the kind of people I want to follow. Amen. People who are real for God. So we're proud of them. We love you. Thank you, Promised Land. Hallelujah. Wonderful job. Wonderful
day. Here's one more thing. Just for all those that don't know, God is good, good, good. Can't get that one in. Yeah, mother boy. We forgot about it. You know, you said good, good, good. I know. On Facebook, yeah, good, good, good.
I'm one of those musicians, I tell you, awesome, awesome, awesome. Amen. I walked in and that praise team was singing and they were playing. I said, wow, man. Amen. You know, Promised Land always been blessed with great musicians, you know. It's just wonderful, amen. Wonderful year. We just thank God for everyone. Amen. So at this time, let us close out in prayer. Father, in the name of Jesus. Again, we thank you, Lord, for this great man and woman of God, for giving them the courage, oh God, the boldness to step out on your word to fulfill the ministry that you called them to do. Now, God, continue to bless this ministry, Truth for Life, oh God. Lord, bless every soul that's under this ministry, oh God, and send more help, oh God, so that your gospel can be spread across the land. Now, God, we pray that you'll give us traveling mercy as we leave this place, oh God, up and down the dangerous highways. We bind accident demons. We bind mechanical dungeons. We thank you, Lord, for a safe journey back to our destinations. Lord, bless the food that we're about to receive and sanctify it. Bless the hands that prepare it. We thank you, Lord, for the love, the peace, the joy, and the fellowship that we have experienced here tonight. And we give you all the praise. It's in Jesus' name we pray. Every believer shout amen.
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 Yeah.